arrange the matches. Young people can't just decide these things for themselves.
She might bring someone wonderful.
Someone interesting.
And well off.
And important.
Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a find, catch me a catch. Matchmaker, matchmaker, look through your book and make me a perfect match. Matchmaker, matchmaker, I'll bring the veil. You bring the groom, slender and pale. Bring me a ring, for I'm longing to be the envy of all I see. For Papa, make him a scholar. For Mama, make him rich as a king. For me, wealth, I wouldn't holler if he were as handsome as anything. Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a find, catch me a catch. Night after night in the dark I'm alone, so find me a match of my own.
Since when are you interested in a match, Papa? I thought you had your eye on your books. And you had your eye on the rabbi's son. Why not? We only have one rabbi, and he only has one son. Why shouldn't I want the best? Because you're a poor girl from a poor family. So whatever Yetzer brings, you'll take. Right? Of course, right.